Okay.
He's busy. 25.
I'm still here.
Okay.
What do you need to take?
Do you have a staff? I don't know why you're using this. You're supposed to use the staff.
What do you need to take? Let's go.
It seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim.
Huh?
What the fuck, man?
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? What do you need to take?
Keep shift. Some research isn't keep yet. Irritated. And wait a week, dead body and fight for you. No idea why she can't use it.
Lead on, then.
Always remember, the world is hard.
Well, well, you actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
There were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Riverrun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim, peddling their wares.
Azul, mother of those, goddess of dust and gold.
I'm right behind you.
Most people in Skyrim don't care.
I've got your back. I'm right behind you.
I have so very
nothing new there.
I've got your back. Wipe them out.
Ulfric has made it clear in his mind to refuse his claim or to side with the Empire.
There were several short.
Huh?
One point. Soon they've been traveling around the whole side and peddling their wares.
well-placed dagger.
Tough and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
I take this a bit more seriously, probably. I prefer clean clothes than fresh meat.
You must have a death wish.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. Well, well, you actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed. Most people in Skyrim don't care.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
Refugees are getting along.
There were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their
wares. So if we crouch, they also crouch.
Mother of roses, goddess of dust and gold.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
You can resist my charms. Even few are worthy of them.
Huh? What the? Men are all alike. Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
The horses there, there too. I didn't think no good horse like this. Some of our characters do not use the right weapons. They don't use staves for some reason. Like they can't use them. They don't have enough mana or something. I have no idea. They could when I play this game.
The soldiers are fighting in the war.
I have to check that later.
Travel has become dangerous of late. Got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
I'm not sure what it's
looking for something.
What do you want me to carry?
This lens.
Is he supposed to use a knife?
Don't worry. I'll play my part. Still here.
We've stopped. What is it?
Still here. There were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun.
I'm right behind you.
Let's get going then.
Ugh.
Still here? What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
Still here. You lead. Up.
Bugged out. Bump load the menu for some reason. What the fuck? 12 years. That's bad.
You can resist my charms.
I take this a bit more seriously than I would.
Men are all alike. From Skyrim to Hammerfall. They care only for war and politics and treat their women like
I'm right behind you.
Dum dee dum dee dee dum dum.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to steal your blood.
I've got your back.
What do you want me to carry?
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. That has become dangerous of late. Danger could be anywhere.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
I'd say you're either brave or
there were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Go!
still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics and treat their women like cattle.
You can resist my charms. Even few are worthy of them.
They're well, still in there.
You actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
Oh, it's much better. Configuration horses, creatures, most of them seem to wear still. Ah, no, not this. FCO, no, that's not familiar face. This one doesn't know what the fuck. Can't click on enhanced blood either. Good.
Look beautiful too. And I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
Doesn't matter. They work, but if they die, it's a problem. I will not load them. Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, there's an enemy there, necromancer.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
And always remember, the world is right.
I'm warning you, back off!
A well-placed world, or a well-placed battle, both can achieve equal purpose.
Seems the necromancer died. One day, those under the sign of the ritual can reanimate nearby corpses to fight for them. Other characters,
treat their women like cattle, sir. They say the
allies.
I'm right behind you.
Mages do not use their staffs for some reason. Everyone else worked fine.
Very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them, pleasant. These are troubling times.
There is White Run. We have a wolf here. We need to handle first.
charms. Oh. Even fewer are worthy of them.
It's tough that all those potions, I think.
And when one should hold their tongue.
I don't know what happened. Please disappeared. Clicked on them and they disappeared.
Mother of roses, you goddess of dust and air.
Thought I threw them out, but then they should show up on the ground. And they didn't.
Well, that's different. Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Wolf. There's an adult.
Right behind you.
They care only for war and politics. They treat their women like cattle.
There's Whiterun. I think we'll skip Whiterun and go straight for an earlier. Lot of aggressive wolves here. Pit wolf, even bigger. I was supposed to use them, instead they disappeared. Sucks, without potions I couldn't heal myself. Well, I have a healing spell, I believe I could try to use it. Fuck, we started here. Before the fight. Healing 5. Now I need to kill them again.
Still here.
Strongest one. Nice. Love the animations. Perfect. Out of the way. Jesus. Potions here. And bread. Ah, there's an enemy. Two enemies. Oh, that's an ally.
Several Khajiit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
All right.
Malakath rewards the strong and punishes the weak.
I thought about becoming a banner. I decided I preferred clean clothes and fresh meat.
Aren't you even a little bit nervous?
See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Gold will be taken. I can take that, yeah. Don't need it. Fork. Don't need that.
No easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim. You must have a death wish. The way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's like tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. I like to think I've aged well.
Oh.
Huh?
We're not alone.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for them.
Always remember, the world is right. No easy thing to make a living in the...
I understand why this happens. Ah.
The center is on the wheel.
I can heal myself.
A great chief has many wives and raised bold children.
Do we need to arm ourselves? Giants over there. Really dangerous. We even have to worry about the wolves.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them at present.
We'll also kill that necromancer and skeletons again. There are wolves.
I should be nervous to bring some. See how the other more refugees are getting.
Surely you have something better.
Forget I said anything.
Huh? The soldiers all fighting in the war. There's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late.
You have strong arms. You make a good orc.
Forgiving, but beautiful too.
One should speak, and when one...
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell.
You looking for something?
War and politics, and treat their women like...
Surely there's something better to do.
There are several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim gathering their wares.
Someone can speak to.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendhal. Cavort with any Daedra. We will hunt you down.
Okay, you're a vigilant of Stendhal.
Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Who's Stendhal?
The god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. They are, and their heretical artifacts, and any other, but the Daedra are the, and any other, but the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the god of mercy. None escape.
Somebody never should have come.
Right, got the same stuff. What do this guy? Guardians, soldiers, Riverrun, that's not good. Riverrun guards, that's not good. They usually don't care when you kill someone.
Too bad.
healed one of our guys.
This
was epic. I didn't know that the White Run guards would care. We killed that guy.
You have a grim look.
This is life. Means they are enemies. Epic battle. We even came all the way over here. I don't like that we lost one person. She spawned too, I believe. So that we can spawn her back, but
I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me. These are troubling times indeed.
You must be starving.
So we lost the African Middle Eastern girl, Anna, right? Huh? It's really great, the atmosphere this game. Probably need to restart it to get the mod to work. Because it clearly doesn't work here. Kinda sucked. I underestimated the game. I didn't know that the gods would care. Slowed. A quick save. And we won't kill that guy. Because it ended up angering the gods. We don't want that. Of course it was an epic battle, but we don't want to fight the gods. Because then we can't get quests and such if we are gonna be attacked by them. I don't understand. Didn't they save after this thread? Saving.
I'll do it. mother of your never rest easy. Goddess
it will be a good day. Gold. I can feel it in my gut.
This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet and flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Nothing new there.
This land's tough and unforgiving. Like one man's trash is another's treasure.
Skyrim don't care for Dunmer. A well-placed word, or a well-placed word.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
God, you're boring.
Like how they speak to each other, too.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to win for more. How the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
I won't be married to some weak-willed orc chieftain. I'd sooner join the Legion.
Still here. You'd better have a damn good reason.
Look at that!
I forgot to leave the horse elsewhere. Fight right run.
Ever onward. Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle. Stay guarded. Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elf.
I will save here. We don't go have to replay that tomorrow. Again.
Sight to see.
We have to do the Necromancer too, then we'll save again. Then we'll do the wolves. Fuck, there is a creature shooting. Kill them.
Someday.
Kill it.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
Always remember,
kill them.
The world is right for the end of the new age of life.
See how the other moral and refugees are just...
Thank you. giant wolf came out of nowhere. The necromancers too.
What is it? What do you need to take?
More exciting, so play dismounted. There's the rat. We'll save here again first. Let's kill the rat. Potion. There's a fox, they are not dangerous.
Over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Where did that thief come from? Do I look like I have any money?
Yes, actually. You look like you're lousy with gold. I'm not going to ask again. Then I guess that's your last request.
Riverrun. We'll go to a different place. Killing some wolves. Oh, bandit dead here. probably killed by one of the Whiterun guards.
Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
They attacked because I attacked one civilian. That didn't happen when I played previously, so one of the new mods caused that, and that's good. Realistic.
I'm right behind you.
There is a problem, and I can't use the mod to respawn these guys if they die.
The Orland works the sky for.
Which is weird, but it stopped working. Move this way. The starting area. And we stop there first.
Nothing new there.
You've got a roof over your head. I'll play my part.
Oh dear. Mother of roses, goddess of dust and gold.
The wolves here. Killed or something.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for guns.
Covered. So we reached the first area now.
I'm not sure that it's news, but lately it seems like every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal of the Orland Greymen.
Should get over to Brunnhilda. See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet, flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
Nobody believes me, but I tell you, I saw a dragon!
Alright. Sleeping giant in. Save automatically when we enter the inn, I believe. Yeah, what to say?
Borgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
Don't get too far ahead.
I like to get to the same potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch. There were several
people. Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Game became much harder. Yeah. I thread on those mods. The wolves, they were really cowardly when I played yesterday.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
Okay. I'm looking for work, Otene.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Kill the band leader located at Redrun's retreat. Have you heard any rumors?
Looking at the Riverwood trader had his store broken into the other night. Oddly enough, barely anything's been stolen.
Okay. Where can I learn more about magic?
Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic. Unless that blew up too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two.
Okay.
Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only gonna get worse now.
Alright.
Nobody trusts those mages way up north at their college. Gods only know what they do up there.
Okay. Can I use the alchemy lab?
Long as you clean up, you know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together, see what happens. A little weed and blister wart makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too.
Okay. What have you got for sale?
Sate that appetite, hmm?
Lot of food, we don't need that.
Until found next a lot. Time.
You're that visitor. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Yeah, I hear any rumors.
They say a dragon attacked Helder. Sounds like hogwash.
Okay, I'd like to rent the room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Don't worry. I'll play my part. Surely you have something better to do.
Poetry is so dull when it's not possible to sleep there. In his mind, I soon join the ladies to side with the Empire.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for Dunmar. This land's tough and unforgiving.
Would you like to buy a ladle here? Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head.
Men are all from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like...
There are no beds here.
We have lived in Skyrim since before the
music came to us.
Our way is simple.
Even noise.
All work to make the tribe strong.
I have so very many ways to deal with people.
They say the Fallen of Morgul has studied vampires, draugr, and all matter of undead.
Ever on, surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for.
There were several Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Speaking to a goddess is overwhelming for many.
There are a few great strongholds
thoroughly to get this stench
or something.
Dushnik Yal.
And always
more Khazgur.
The world is ripe.
And Lagerstrom.
There are so many new stories being made, right now.
It's a fine tune. Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Door.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
Surely there's something better to do.
You sleep here. 2:54 p.m. Sleep a little bit. Okay, so you're a warrior. You can use stamina.
Fine tune.
Music tames the most savage beast.
Right. Fixed it.
Oh.
A well-placed word or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purpose.
There were several Khajiit camp.
Huh? Men are all alike.
It's night time. There are guards here. They sent the guards.
What do you need? Until next time.
Goddess of dusk and dawn.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
Very good trader.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear
I've
it.
I've got your back.
We are done talking about this.
See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to his castle. Oh, does it spoil the wish if I tell?
They say Thalion of Morgul has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead.
The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. We did have a break here. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Could help you get it back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. You're going to get those thieves. You should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
Right.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Okay. Don't need anything.
I'm ready when you are.
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Bleak Falls Barrow. Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide. I'd better get going.
No, I... By the eight. Fine. But only to the edge of town.
Right.
Still here.
You're not interested in that.
Have you seen that?
We
have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
A great chief is able to attract many wives and raise bold children.
A well-placed word or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purpose. Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
I know when one should speak, and when another should be proud of that. This land's tough and unforgiving.
I'm not sure that it's beautiful, too. It seems like every blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal of your much grain.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up.
OK. Okay.
Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
And always remember, I'm still here.
From your enemies and strength from your allies.
I'm still here.
There aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people off the roads.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them, pleasant. Surely we have something better.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
Stuff, thank you.
Let's go. I'm still here.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
This land's tough and unforgiving. Beautiful, too.
I've got your back. Lead on. I'm right behind you.
I've got your back.
I heard those mages up in Winterhold have been trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim.
Nothing new there.
Surely.
Let's get going then.
That sounds awful.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
Why is it always so cold?
I like to think I've aged well.
We can never let people.
Cut.
Huh?
You're boring.
Oakley has made it clear. In his mind, refusing to play.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody. Went down the bandits.
Don't get
too far ahead.
Feyndall thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me.
You want Feyndall bootlegs, I tell you. You want Feyndall bootlegs.
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
Sounds persistent, why not do something about it? Or, yes, two people spending time together. Never blossoms in the court trip.
You may be right. Camilla may see Feyndall as little more than a friend. Why take chances? Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feyndall.
We do learn to play so well.
At the Bard's College in Solitude. They train bards and skalds like myself. If you go there, talk to Viarmo. He's the headmaster.
Is there somewhere I can buy fresh supplies?
Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith.
Alright.
Alright then. Mother of Roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us.
I have a letter from Feyndall.
From Feyndall? That's strange. He's never written to me before. What is this? Is this what he really thinks about me? Well, you can tell that long-eared ass not to come around the store anymore. He's not welcome.
All right
then.
I lied, yeah.
Hmm?
Wasn't handy, right. But managed to click before I had read the text properly. Let's sleep a bit.
You're that visitor, Ben. Are you joking? You just rented a room from me.
Okay. We'll sleep a little bit longer. 11. Happening here.
I don't owe you money, do I? Yeah.
He's drunk.
That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Feyndall ever again.
I don't think Camilla will spend any more time with Feyndall.
Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve some gold from my tips at the inn.
Right, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
One who wrongs Malachi is one who will endure great torment in the third. He is quick to act, and slow to forgive.
Really cool that we have all the characters, but it's weird that we can't access the features anymore. Okay, let's see the game here.
Huh?
Day, morning.
play my part.
It was bugged.
Ain't every day we get visit.
What can you tell me about Riverwood?
Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill.
Alright. Can I use your forge?
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking.
So, missions, the Golden Claw, we won't do that now. Read the letter from Shaggers to Coberto, we can do that immediately. Some bandits, okay. Eliminate some bandits. Let's check. All great.
Whatever you need. I was near it.
Oh.
I can board.
One man's trash is another's treasure. Still here.
Agreed,
I'll follow. This is life. The struggle.
I'm still here. Well, well.
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then.
They say Thalion of Morgul has studied vampires, dragons, and all matter of undead.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Papa's isn't here.
Bye.
My father is Elvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I need a break.
I'm still here. Lead on.
Soldiers all fighting in the war, and there's nobody to hunt down the barons. It's looking dangerous.
Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
They say the Dark Elves built it up to their fight for money.
Not all of them, do.
Still
Storm.
Here.
Free dead.
Great chief.
Lead on.
Khajit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling my heels.
We're on.
I've got your back. I've got your back.
Beauty here, unmatched. You want to talk to me after everything you've done?
Okay, he's pissed. He lied about him. His relationship conflict with Sven. Okay.
You can resist my charms.
Stones.
Don't worry. I'll play my part. I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Good day.
We won't kill him, because we don't want any guards to be hostile to us.
I'm still here.
To bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
I like to think of it.
I'm right behind you.
Thank you.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purpose.
Yes, hell again. Can I enter? Oh, it attacked. Spiders. Imperials here. The Imperials. Imperial banners.
Good day. I can feel it in my gut.
Stuff we can get here.
Well, well, you actually did what you said you were going to do.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
Quickly!
Quickly! I'm right behind you.
Oh. Started to interact with the surrounding.
You have a grim look.
I've got your back. I've got you back. Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics.
I'm right behind you.
Like cattle.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
Well, well, you actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
So very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them.
Someday a galaxy hero will ride up and take me away.
We are on the hunt.
I should be able to bring you more.
I like to think I've aged well.
I don't think so.
That axe is mine.
I don't think so.
You'll have to fight me for it.
That can be a raid.
Surely you have something better to do. And always remember, the world is right when people are dead.
See how the other model
interacts.
Oh, they can interact with the stuff here.
What is it?
What do you mean?
Why? Flapping your gun.
Doesn't count like a bed you can sleep.
Anything else?
Okay.
I've got your back. Lead on.
I'm always glad to help a friend if I can.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them are pleasant.
Decide with the Empire.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
Oh,
my. I've got your back.
What's the most dangerous beast you've ever killed? I'm right behind you.
I'm right behind you.
She has actually been here before.
Let's get going.
I've got your back. Right behind you. I've got your back.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
Beautiful. I've got your back.
Don't get too far ahead.
Surely you have something better.
I made a wish in the town well that a golden knight came to take me to this castle.
Ah, so they came from this side.
Right with people looking to spill your blood.
Let's move out. Investigate hell and keep. Dog over there. We need to eat.
Very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
right behind you.
You must be starving.
This land's
dragon attack has already been.
An orc follows to the death.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off.
Oh, we could open this gate. Go up there. Do it. It's where the the wagon came from.
I should get over to the Vintel Mill. See how the other Moralin refugees are getting along.
And always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill their blood.
Nothing new there.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Save here.
I know, my head's in the clouds again.
Nobody to hunt down the bandits.
Forget I said anything.
It's become dangerous of late.
And I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Never onward.
You can resist my charms. Even.
Got any sausages?
You're dead. Bandits to eliminate there. There's someone there. Guard. Same type of enemy that they mounted, I believe. Might have too high level for us here. Yeah. Reeklings.
The
These are troubling times indeed.
I'll fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces here.
We are all lost. I'm right behind you.
Sausages.
See how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Then always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill their blood.
I know when one should speak, and when one should be right.
Entered. Here's where we went. Wind there. Candid East. Now we put it this way.
Early to get this stench off me.
Ulfric has made it clear, in his mind, to refuse his claim and to side with the Empire.
Healing money. Health is so damn. Have you used it? I'm gonna try my step of flames. Yeah. Oh, she's using a staff of some kind. Can't pick up stuff from
I won't be married to some weak-willed orc chieftain. I'd
still
soon join the Legion.
You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. Let's get going then.
Have you seen that?
Still here.
They said
I'm right behind
even
you.
Check if they the dead body.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim. Don't worry. I'll play my part. Still here?
Riven. Bone meal. Nice.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me. This land's tough and unforgiving. Beautiful, too. I've got your back.
Nothing to leave there.
Let's see what's
I've
here.
Got your back.
Okay.
What do you want me to carry?
They care only for war and politics and treat their women like
You lead. I'll follow.
You can resist my charms. Even
blades
are worth it.
So very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them.
Camp of bandits. treasure map.
Land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too. Dum di di dum di 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 dum 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 di 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 dum.
Nice, but you can't move the camera.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
I'm right behind you.
And I know when one should speak. And when one should hold their tongue.
What's the most dangerous beast you've ever killed?
I'm right behind you.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
Still here? These are troubling times indeed. I've got your back.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Why is it always so cold?
Ever onward.
Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Skyrim's a hard
enough
land.
You've
got a roof over your head.
Surely you have something better to do.
Got your back.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
Let's get going.
I'm right behind you.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly. Get this stench off me.
What do you want me to carry?
going then?
Still here.
Malakath smiles on the axe wielder.
With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late.
Lucky for you, I possess a forgiving nature, and I'm not easily insulted.
I'm right behind you. I've got your back. Still
I'm
here.
Calm. I prefer it boiling.
Still here. Still here.
I'm still here. I'm still here.
I like to think I've aged well.
Still here.
Huh?
An orc follows to the death.
I'm right behind you.
Ever onward. I'm right behind you. Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Oldrim has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire. Azura, mother of roses, goddess of dusk and dawn.
Still
I've got
here. One man's trash is another's treasure.
I've still got your back.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Let's get going.
God, you're boring.
I've got your back. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sad to see.
Why is it always so cold?
You have a grim look.
I know when one should
lead us to our next task.
Storm, what is it?
Still here.
We've stormed. What is it?
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
Still here.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purposes.
Still here.
I've got your back.
I'm so tired.
If the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. That's kind of dangerous of late. Still here.
Oh.
Ugh. I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys. Until next time.
Why is it always so cold?
Oldrim has made it clear, in his mind, to refuse his claim to side with the Empire.
I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
Gallant hero will ride up and take me away.
Speaking to a god is a way.
Strong god, strong hand.
They say Falcon and Mako is going to stand by his father, no matter what. I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them present.
Finally, she's using a staff. Two staffs.
Blades to kill your prey and
exactly what I wanted. And there's one other character to you have to do the same.
Why is it always so cold?
Ruin's tough and unforgiving. Beautiful, too.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Maybe in a few seasons I could afford such a treasure.
Still here.
Oldrim has made it clear. In his mind, he refuses blame beside the Empire.
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Still here.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Copper and moonstone.
Let's get going then.
Even
with the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late.
You can resist my charms.
Surely.
The ways of the mystic are known to me.
Let's see what's here.
Well, well. Actually did what you said you were going to do. I'm impressed.
Very many ways to deal with people. Very few. I know when one should speak, and when not.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
You must be stunned.
Quickly.
well-placed word or a well-placed dagger, both teach you people. Most people in Skyrim don't care. The
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. All right then. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
And when one.
All right then.
These are troubling times indeed. So very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
We've stopped. What is it?
Always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the dark elves built it after they... Thank you.